Hey, good morning, everybody. It's about 10:30 or so, Tuesday morning, the 16th of February. We were supposed to get 4 to 6 inches last night of snow, and we got it. So maybe 8. So I'm going to attempt to plow it out with the Kubota here. I've got bigger stuff. This truck right here, which I don't really use anymore, and it's actually for sale. But I can plow it with that. I also have a Kubota tractor with a bucket. So if worst comes to worst, just this RTV is the best option. So this is the most snow that we've gotten in one night in, I'm gonna say, about 6 or 7 years. So anyway, let's get at it here. We'll run the intro here and then we'll see what we can get done here. down to this forward facing camera, and that's pretty much it, I guess. I got a couple here charging, and I'm gonna see what I can do here. In a few days, the temp is gonna start to come back up where this all may start melting. Thank you. Okay, I just got done having lunch. A little bit warmer now than it was earlier. It was kind of windy and it was about 4 degrees when I was trying to plow the driveway. I'd get about 10 or 15 minutes out of a battery, and it just got kind of old chasing down the cameras every... I had a lot of snow to move, so I salted the front part here. It's looking pretty good. I didn't salt anything out back, but this is what it looks like. There's a fingerprint on the lens of the camera. I hope you can't see that. Let me turn you around here. There's the driveway. Much different. There's a lot of snow piled up everywhere now. But that's what that looks like. And then the entry out. Or in or whatever. Got these big snow banks now. But yeah, you can see the difference right there from where I salted to where I didn't salt. So anyway, that's the finished product. I hope you liked the video. It kind of, I guess without a crew helping me film it and stuff, I just, I had too much snow to move to keep moving cameras and popping batteries in them and stuff. So, you know, even the one inside, I had the battery pack hooked to it, and for some reason it just wasn't working today. So anyway, I got you what I could here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe. And, you know, as always, I'll see you on the next one.